Turn it up, son. All right, boys. This is her favorite song, you know that, right? So we play it good and loud. She might get up and dance again. Oh, she put her beard down. Here she comes. Left, right, left. Hustlers shooting eight ball, throwing darts at the wall, feeling down there 10 feet tall. Here she comes, Lord help us all. OTW's girlfriend done slapped him out his chair. Poor old boy, it ain't his fault. It's so hard not to stare at that honky tonk, but don't get don't. Keeping perfect rhythm, make you wanna swing along. Got it going on like Donkey Kong. And ooh-wee, shut my mouth, slap your grandma. There ought to be a law, get the sheriff on the phone. Lord have mercy, how'd she even get them bridges on? That honky tonk, but Donkey Kong.
Staring out the window of their SUV, complaining, saying, I can't wait to turn 18. She said, I'll make my own money and I'll make my own rules. Mama put the car in park out there in front of the school. And she kissed her head and said, I was just like you. You're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, gonna miss this. Before she knows it, she's a brand new bride in her one bedroom apartment, and her daddy stops by. He tells her it's a nice place. She says, it'll do for now. Starts talking about babies and buying a house. Daddy shakes his head and says, baby, just slow down, 'cause you're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. He says, they don't bother me. I've got two babies of my own. One's 36, one's 23. It's hard to believe, but you're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look.
Sophisticated ladies out there.
Now she grew up in the city in a little subdivision. Her daddy wore a tie, mama never fried a chicken. Ballet, straight A's, most likely to succeed. They bought her a car after graduation, sent her down south for some higher education, put her on the fast track to a law degree. Now she's coming home to visit, holding the hand of a wild-eyed boy with a farmer's tan. And she's riding in the middle of his pickup truck, blaring Charlie Daniels, yelling, turn it up. They raised her up a lady, but there's one thing they couldn't avoid. Ladies love country boys.
You know it's true.
Yeah, you know mamas and daddies want better for their daughters. Hope they'll settle down with a doctor or a lawyer, and they're up. Ball gown, hand me down royalty. They never understand why their princess falls for some camouflage breeches and a southern boy draw. Or why she's riding in the middle of a pickup truck, blaring Hank Jr., yelling, turn it up. They raised her up a lady, but there's one thing they couldn't.
Boys, understand it. It's that country thing, you know.
Sermon this morning.
I don't blame you.
Turn it up some. All right, boys. This is her favorite song, you know that, right? So we play it good and loud. She might get up and dance again. Oh, she put her beard down. Here she comes.
Left, right, left. Hustlers shooting eight ball, throwing darts at the wall. Feeling down near 10 feet tall. Here she comes, Lord help us all. OTW's girlfriend done slapped him out his chair. Poor old boy, it ain't his fault. It's so hard not to stare at that honky tonk. Badonkadonk. Keeping perfect rhythm, make you wanna swing along. Got it going on like Donkey Kong. And ooh-wee, shut my mouth, slap your grandma. There ought to be a law, get the sheriff on the phone. Lord have mercy, how she
but we're hanging out till three. We hate to see her go, but love to watch her leave with that honky tonk. But Badonkadonk, a keeping perfect rhythm, make you wanna swing along. Got it going on like Donkey Kong. And ooh, he shut my mouth, slap your grandma. There ought to be a law, get the sheriff.
She was staring out the window of their SUV, complaining, saying, I can't wait to turn 18. She said, I'll make my own money and I'll make my own rules. Mama put the car in park out there in front of the school. And she kissed her head and said, I was just like you. You're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. Before she knows it, she's a brand new bride in her one bedroom apartment, and her daddy stops by. He tells her it's a nice place. She says, it'll do for now. Starts talking about babies and buying a house. Daddy shakes his head and says, baby, just slow down. 'Cause you're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. On the water heater, dogs barking, phones ringing, one kid's crying, one kid's screaming, and she keeps apologizing
36, one's 23. It's hard to believe, but you're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look.
Sophisticated ladies out there.
Now she grew up in the city in a little subdivision. Her daddy wore a tie, mama never fried a chicken. Ballet, straight A's, most likely to succeed. They bought her a car after graduation, sent her down south for some higher education, put her on a fast track to a law degree. Now she's coming home to visit, holding the hand of a wild-eyed boy with a farmer's tan. And she's riding in the middle of his pickup truck, blaring Charlie Daniels, yelling turn it up. They raised her up a lady, but there's one thing they couldn't avoid. Ladies love country boys.
You know it's true.
Yeah, you know mamas and daddies want better for their daughters. Hope they'll settle down with a doctor or a lawyer, and they're up ball gown, hand-me-down royalty. They never understand why their princess falls for some camouflage breeches and a southern boy draw. Or why she's riding in the middle of a pickup truck, blaring Hank Jr., yelling turn it up. They raised her up a lady, but there's one thing they couldn't.
Well, I got
up early on this Lord's Day with the sun peeking through the curtains. Thought I'd wait a line for a couple good hours and still make the 10 o'clock sermon. But the sky is blue and the breeze is cool and they're biting good, not to mention. If I live right now, I might make it somehow, but I doubt I could pay attention. I'd rather be on a lake with my mind on God in the middle of His creation, in an old John boat with my Zipco rod for some private conversation. There might be a few people talking bad about me when they see that I'm a-missing, but I'd rather be on the lake with my mind on God than in church with my mind on fishing. Well, I like that preacher and I love how it feels when he really gets to throwing down, but I'd rather do my talking with the man upstairs when there's nobody else around. If I was there right now, I'd be thinking about which lure I was gonna cast. And he don't need another fool sitting in that pew dreaming about a 10-pound bass. I'd rather be on the lake with my mind on God in the middle of His creation, in an old John boat with my Zipco rod for some private conversation. There might be a few people talking bad about me when they see that I'm a-missing, but I'd rather be on the lake with my mind on God than in church with my mind on fishing. With my thoughts a-drifting, I ain't even listening. In an old John boat with my Zipco rod for some private conversation. There might be a few people talking bad about me when they see that I'm a-missing, but I'd rather be on the lake with my mind on God than in church with my mind on fishing. I'd rather be on the lake with my mind on God than in church with my mind on fishing. With my mind on fishing.
Missed a good sermon this morning.
I don't blame you.
Let her go, boys.
Sun peeking through the curtains. Thought I'd wait a line for a couple good hours and still make the 10 o'clock sermon. But the sky is blue and the breeze is cool and they're biting good, not to mention. If I live right now, I might make it somehow, but I doubt I could pay attention. I'd rather be on a lake with my mind on God in the middle of His creation, in an old John boat with my Zipco rod for some private conversation. There might be a few people talking bad about me when they see that I'm a-missing, but I'd rather be on the lake with my mind on God than in church with my mind on fishing. Well, I like that preacher and I love how it feels when he really gets to throwing down, but I'd rather do my talking with the man upstairs when there's nobody else around. If I was there right now, I'd be thinking about which lure I was gonna cast. And he don't need another fool sitting in that pew dreaming about a 10-pound bass. I'd rather be on the lake with my mind on God in the middle of His creation, in an old John boat with my Zipco rod for some private conversation. There might be a few people talking bad about me when they see that I'm a-missing, but I'd rather be on the lake with my mind on God
creation. In an old John boat with my Zipco rod for some private conversation. There might be a few people talking bad about me when they see that I'm a-missing. But I'd rather be on the lake with my mind on God than in church with my mind on fishing. I'd rather be on the lake with my mind on God than in church with my mind on fishing. With my mind on fishing.
Missed a good sermon this morning.
I don't blame you.